this is Suresh Kula here. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to enable Google Assistant on any Android phone without root. As we know that Google has finally rolled out officially Google beta testing APK for Android Marshmallow and Nougat user. It is not compatible for Android Lollipop. If you are excited for Google Assistant, all you need to do is download the latest Google Play Services APK from the link down given in the description. The latest APK is 22 March 2017, this APK. After that, download it up and install it that I already applied that.
After that, you also need to update your Google app in latest beta version, enroll in beta program. Once you do that, you will get an update in few minutes. Just wait for that, and once you get that update, then update your Google application app.
After that, go to the phone settings, go to the languages and input, and make sure your phone's default language is English United States. If it is English United Kingdom, add English United States and remove English United Kingdom. Once you do that, just reboot your phone that I already rebooted. Once you do that, and go to the phone settings. Go to the app management, go to the all apps and find Google Play Services. Then clear all its data that I already done that. Just do same thing for the Google app. Once you do that, finally long press the home button and enjoy with your Google Assistant. Like this video and just hit the red subscribe button for more interesting videos. Share this video as much as you can and I will meet you in the next one.